plug VCI into EQ. When you first plugged it in, the light on the VCI showed orange. When it displays blue, it means the connection with the tablet is successful. Click Diagnostics. Click EOBD to enter diagnosis. Click DTC and FFD. Click I in readiness. Click Live Data. Click Onboard Monitor. Click Component Test. Click Vehicle Information. Click Vehicle Status.